Have you ever wondered about the future of warfare? How artificial intelligence might reshape the battlefield? The Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, better known as DARPA, is one agency that is not just imagining, but actively engineering that future. In the early 2000s, DARPA initiated the RACER program, an acronym for Robotic Autonomy in Complex Environments with Resiliency. The program aimed to develop autonomous vehicles capable of navigating complex terrains without human intervention. One of the most formidable outcomes of this program is the DARPA robot tank. Imagine a 20-foot tank bounding across off-road terrain as smoothly as a sports car on asphalt, without requiring any human input. This is exactly what the RACER Heavy platform, an autonomous tank, demonstrated in a recent test in Texas. The tank, weighing approximately 12 tons, tore through 30 miles of rugged terrain at a cruising speed of 25 miles per hour. It navigated through heavy vegetation, ditches, and rocky outcroppings, showcasing the potential of autonomous vehicles in future warfare. But DARPA's robot tank is not just a solitary sentinel. It's part of a larger fleet of RACER vehicles, which include self-driving ATVs. Each vehicle in the fleet plays a unique role in supporting the overall mission. The design of the robot tank is intriguing, with two glowing green eyes that act as status indicators for the vehicle. Yet this feature, like the autonomous capabilities of the tank, has raised concerns about the role of AI in warfare and its implications for humanity. The RACER program, and specifically the DARPA robot tank, represent significant advances in military technology. However, they also underscore the need for comprehensive discussions and regulations on the use of AI in warfare. In conclusion, the evolution of the DARPA robot tank from its inception to its current state provides a glimpse into the future of warfare. It highlights the potential of AI to transform military operations, the challenges associated with autonomous vehicles, and the importance of establishing clear guidelines for their use. As we move forward, it's crucial to remember the balance between technological advancement and ethical considerations. The future of warfare is not just about who has the most advanced technology, but also about how we use it.